¿Qué pasa, chavales? Bienvenidos al canal. Estamos aquí en Telltale, Game of Thrones o Juego de Tronos. Y os iba a decir una cosa. Vamos a iniciar el episodio 6, que es el último de esta temporada. Y si todos los juegos de Telltale son como este, a mí ya me han ganado. Y seguramente coja a todos y les suba, porque la verdad es que la historia de este me parece alucinante. O sea, me ha encantado. Y estamos a la espera todavía de ver el último episodio, que debe ser el acabose ya. Así que vamos a ello. Si vamos a recordar que en lo último, aunque ahora nos lo pongan en lo de visto anteriormente, mataron a Roderick por defendernos y por hacer que se escapase su hermano Asher. Algo que me jodió bastante, que Roderick muriese, pero es que si Roderick no moría, moría Asher. Y yo que sé, Asher ahora mismo está en mejores condiciones para poder luchar. Amira intentó engañar a Tyrion, pero es que es imposible engañar a Tyrion por culpa de Cersei. Garrett tuvo que escapar con Shelby y con Cotel de los caminantes blancos hacia la arboleda. Y por último, nos quedaría la historia de Roderick, que lo que hizo fue, como ya hemos dicho, morir, pero antes de eso fue a buscar a su hermano en el puerto. Así que vamos a iniciar este episodio 6 y vamos a ver qué es lo que nos depara. Ya sé que si oís un ruido de fondo es el ventilador, pero es que hace demasiado calor. He grabado antes unos capítulos sin el ventilador y os puedo jurar que según he terminado de grabarles me he tenido que meter en la ducha del calor que hace de que estás sentado pero estás sudando como un animal. Pero asqueroso, asqueroso. Siempre que pueda intentaré no encender el ventilador para no molestar, pero es que es telita.
But now I realize it might be far more entertaining to watch Lud tear you to pieces. Last house standing wins.
Puto Ramsay Bolton de mierda. Bueno, Ramsay es nuevo porque es un bastardo. What you need more than anything is an ally. Mira. Qué chica más lista.
I have to get in there, Sarah.
Look, I can't get you in. Marjorie's already furious with you. You owe me for this.
You're weak, just like Ethan was.
El traidor de Rhaegar.
Duncan is sentinel.
Tu merecido. Has muerto como un cobarde. En esta familia todos matan. Bueno, en Juego de Tronos todos matan. Ese cuchillo nos va a traer problemas.
Tell your uncle. Tell him. The North Grove must never be lost.
Got it. Están por todas partes los caminantes blancos. Madre de Dios.
Let me save your life and our house.
Iron from ice, brother. Iron from ice.
Pobre Roderick. Mira que me caía bien. Encima ahora le estaba saliendo todo bien con Elena y todo. ¡Qué putada! Bueno, pues empezamos el capítulo. Bueno, empezamos el episodio y el capítulo también con Gareth.
Gods.
Can you see anything? Is it the North Grove?
I don't know yet.
The Forest of Sigil. Those look like ironwood trees. The North Grove. beneath the watchful eye of the Ice Dragon. The Ice Dragon.
El dragón de hielo.
Hear the werewolves whisper. I haven't seen any werewolves this far north.
Estrellas.
That must be it. We're close. I think I found it.
You found it. Are you sure?
Oh, Cattel, qué mal está.
We can't afford to waste any more time. Not with the condition he's in.
Sylvie, we've been wandering these woods for days. Ever since we saw those whites. We'll die if we don't find shelter.
You're right. I'm just not sure how much further he can go.
Buah, qué pena. Cattel también va a morir.
We need to keep moving.
Buah, qué mala pinta tiene esa herida.
His wound is getting worse.
Oh, it burns. It burns like all seven elves combined. Listen, Garrett. I know I'm not well. And up here that can get you killed. But you've always been there for me. If anything happens, I want you to leave me. You take Sylvie and don't look back. Promise me, Garrett. I need to know you'll do it.
If it comes to it, I'll do it.
Thank you, Garrett.
Aunque no lo hagamos, pero al menos para que él esté tranquilo.
What are you doing?
I found nightshade. It's poisonous, but in small doses it can help with pain. It's rare this far north.
We can use the nightshade to make Cotter more comfortable.
Right. It'll help keep him calm too, in the right amount. Luckily, I know how to use it. Can you help?
Vamos a buscar.
You see this?
Un oso.
Whatever made this must be enormous. Claw marks. Gods. It's not frozen. Must be a fresh kill. It's been torn apart.
Un oso.
Run! Shit! We have to push the ice! Get Cotter across! I'll hold it off! Go!
Wow. Bueno, hay que luchar contra un oso. ¡Qué hostia la verdad! ¡Vamos, vamos, vamos! ¡Que ese cabrón sale! Pinta malísima esa herida.
Seven Hells.
Come on.
Nos vamos a meter aquí en la boca del lobo. No sé yo.
Finally. I knew it. I told you it was real.
I should have had more faith in you. Look. Whoever they are, they can help us.
Hurry.
Madre. Os he contado, pero no me gusta mucho. A ver si va a haber caminantes blancos aquí. Es que en el mundo de Juego de Tronos no te puedes fiar de nada. Cambia pieles.
Hives.
Wait. No.
Gabbard, tell them.
I represent House Forrester. I was squire to Lord Gregor himself.
De hielo, el de Batman, o sea, como historia no está mal, pero claro, para mí un juego de Batman es un Batman Arkham, o sea, acción, o sea, es Batman. Pero bueno, gracias a este Juego de Tronos voy a probar todo lo de Telltale. Mira, quizás es la historia que menos me interesa, la de Mira, pero bueno. También está bien. Desembarco del Rey.
Finally, you grace us with your presence. I was beginning to think you'd found someone else to serve.
My lady, is there something I can help you with?
I'll get to you in a moment. Do you realize how precarious my position is with Cersei?
Of course, my lady.
Of all the people in King's Landing, you steal from the Queen Regent.
I didn't mean...
Did you know about this? Sarah's been stealing wine. From Cersei, no less. As if I haven't got enough to worry about.
No, my lady. It doesn't sound like something Sarah would do.
Is that so?
I had no idea.
Really? Half the servants in the keep are talking about it, but somehow you're in the dark? I'm sorry. I shouldn't get so flustered. It's just... I need order in my household. Until I'm married to Tommen, I can't afford any more mistakes. I have no choice but to make changes among my handmaidens. Tommen's garden party, Mira. What were you thinking? I can't believe you'd be so irresponsible. I expected better of you.
It was a foolish mistake, Lady Marjorie. We shouldn't have disobeyed you.
At least you're honest about it. Sarah's been saying some damning things about you, Mira.
Oh,
I suspect in an effort to save her own neck.
My lady, please.
You've said enough. One of you must answer for this. Sarah says you used her to get you into the party.
You've been with me a long time, Mira. When I'm queen, I'll need people I can count on.
Please, tell me this isn't true.
Vamos a meterla.
I can't go back to Highgarden.
Por meterme mierda.
Sneaking me into the party was Sarah's idea.
You liar! Lady Marjorie, please!
Let her speak.
She forced me to come with her.
Mira! How could you? I trusted you! And you betrayed me!
You're my friend, Sarah, but I can't cover for you this time. You brought this on yourself.
No, Mira. You brought this on me. You deceitful, treacherous! One day, all of this will catch up to you, Mira.
You'll end up with a knife in your back or your head on a spike.
O tú.
And when that day comes, I'll pray to the Seven for your soul.
That's enough, Sarah. Consider yourself dismissed from my service.
But my lady...
I said enough. Get out of my sight before you make things worse.
Os juro que iba a salvarla.
Such a sweet girl when she came to us.
Iba a comerme yo toda la mierda.
Why would she like that? Why would she betray my trust? Perhaps I did something to turn her against me.
She lied about her name, about who she was. Her whole life is dishonest. The only wonder is that we didn't see it sooner.
Oh, I suppose you're right. For all the trouble you've brought, I'm glad you came to me. I think of you as more than just my handmaiden. You're a friend. An ally, even.
I've not been the best handmaid to you, I know.
Nor have you been the worst. But we both know you're not cut out for it. Not anymore.
What?
I have to distance myself from you for a time.
What? Why?
There are rumors circulating. Stupid lies about you and a murdered Lannister guard. But stupid lies can be dangerous. I can't be associated with this or with you until you put it to rest. I hope you understand. When I'm queen, I can help you again. Maybe we can help each other. Until then, be careful, Mira. And goodbye.
Bueno. Es lo que hay. Alguien se ha debido enterar de eso. Pero os juro que iba a salvar a Sera. Iba a comerme yo todo. Pero en cuanto Marjorie ha dicho que ha estado diciendo cosas de ella, de Mira, antes de que ella llegase, que no ha tenido el valor ni siquiera de decirlo a la cara de Mira. Ni me lo he planteado. Adiós, muy buenas.
They're nearly on us. Half a league or less.
You were right, my lord. I know that snot-nosed bastard Griff. He was sent to kill me, not Roderick. He wouldn't run home to his father without trying again.
Pues esta vez va a caer.
Listen close. I want the road surrounded. Ride hard for Ironmouth. Don't turn back. If this goes to hell, they'll need to know about Roderick.
Yeah!
Lay low and be ready to strike the moment I give the order.
And what order is that, Asha?
Take no prisoners!
Vamos a por ellos. ¡Hachazo!
¡Take them!
¡Kill the quarterstaff!
Mi hacha.
No grit.
Oh, he's a bloody coward.
Yeah, your brother was the coward. You should have seen him squeal. Oh, when Griff gutted him like a pig.
Sí, 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 sí.
Lord.
Sí, esto les puede decir algo. Ah, pues no. Le hemos reventado la cara a palos.
We're going to kill them all for this.
Roderick.
I wish I had known him, Asher. I'll never get to drink with him, fight by his side. Complain about what an ass his little brother is. I wish there was something more I could say.
Roderick was everything that I'm not. He was shrewd where I'm reckless. He was just. Roderick kept this house together through sheer force of will. My brother was a true lord.
They'll sing songs about him someday. But you're the Lord here now, like it or not, by the laws of your land. And to these men, you've more than proven yourself.
I'll do what I have to. Till every last White Hill is dead. After that, we'll see.
Fair enough.
We have to go, my lord. A lad White Hill will be on the march. Let's move!
Vamos, vamos. Pobres hombres estos que les toca andar. A ver qué es lo siguiente. Me interesaría mucho Gareth. Gareth me interesaría bastante. Porque ha quedado ahí muy... muy abierto lo de cuando nos hemos encontrado en el bosque a estos, cuando hemos dicho que éramos de los Forrester, que ellos se han quedado como diciendo hostias.
How could this happen? It makes no sense.
He died a hero.
Gregor was a hero. Ethan was a hero. Now Roderick? It means nothing to me.
It was his sacrifice that enabled us to escape.
It's not fair.
Es que no es normal esto.
Talia, mother. Listen to me. We don't dare take time to mourn. Not yet.
Lord is sure to move quickly now. He could be at our gates before nightfall. But there's hope yet! I've brought help! Warriors from across the narrow sea! With no equal in Westeros!
Whatever their skill, they are hardly an army.
My lady, I've seen them twice in battle. I've seen Asha lead them. They're a force to be reckoned with and will be more than equal to whatever Lud could muster.
How can you say that? We've already lost.
What are you talking about?
Ramsay Snow. He came here. He set terms of war. He said the last house standing wins.
And with the Lord of House Forrester dead.
I fear she's right. By the terms put forth by the Boltons, we don't have a claim.
Where I've come from, terms aren't worth the bloody paper they're written on. As far as I'm concerned, this war has just gotten started. Asha will lead us.
Asha is our lord.
Asher, I wish this were a happier occasion, but this sword has been held by a Forrester lord for centuries. Now, it is yours. All hail Asher Forrester, Lord of Ironwrath. Defender of the Ironwood Groves.
My father never trained me to be a lord. This was supposed to be Roderick's sword, but I was trained to fight. And by the gods, I will defend my father's house to the last breath. House Forrester will prevail this day.
Claro que sí. Asher, este es un tío de armas. Este es el que va a partirles el culo a todos. Me gustaría saber cómo se llama la puñetera espada. Las grandes espadas todas tienen nombre. Como dijo Rion. Casi se llaman a dos hermanos. Y los dos que están en la espada, los dos pobres están muertos. Me cago en la hostia. ¿Y este qué le pasa?
He's lying. Look at him. He's a crow. He doesn't represent the Foresters. Never seen a crow this far north of the wall. Must be a deserter. I don't trust fucking deserters. And you're traveling with a wildling. All the more reason not to trust you.
We're not your enemy,
says the man who wounded my bear. Who came here uninvited. I could have killed you out there. As easily then as I could now.
He's a warg.
The bear likes your kind even less than I do. So I suggest you shut your mouth. Your blade pierced his shoulder. And I felt the pain as if it were mine. You couldn't possibly understand what it's like. But I could make you understand.
Enough, Jocera. He claims to serve House Forrester. Anyone could say as much. What proof do you have?
El colgante.
If you'd have us believe it's not a lie.
I was given this by Talia Forrester before I left. It's the Forrester sigil, made from ironwood.
You trust this crow?
That necklace is Forrester Ironwood. No one else could craft it as well.
My friend is wounded.
He won't live long without our help. Hi, Vis.
Wait! Where are you taking him?
Who is this girl? Is she a prisoner? Why else would you be traveling with a wildling?
She's my friend.
A wildling girl?
I told you we couldn't trust him.
She'll betray you the first chance she gets. My name is Elsera Snow. This is my brother, Jocera.
What is this place?
A refuge against the forces of darkness during the long night. A place of great power to those who know how to use it. I assume that's why you're here.
You're a long way from home, aren't you? There must be a reason you've come all this way.
House Forrester is in great danger. The Boltons are the wardens of the North now. Ever since Lord Gregor fell at the Twins, the Whites...
What do you mean? Since Lord Gregor fell?
Lord Gregor was slain at the Twins months ago. Betrayed by Walder Frey.
Huh. Claro, estos no se han enterado de nada.
You didn't know. Of course. How could you?
A lo mejor estos son hijos.
He has no idea who we are.
Why would he?
You're right. He's just a messenger. All he did was use some ironwood necklace they gave him. Why should we trust him with anything? They clearly didn't. Otherwise, he would know.
Lord Gregor was willing to trust me. If he was, then you can too.
He wasn't the best judge of character.
Perhaps Lord Gregor never told anyone.
I wouldn't be surprised. Better to hide his shame where no one could find out. Whites.
Gregor went send and Bjornen.
Hostia, también vienen aquí los caminantes blancos.
What about them?
Hiftonis.
What? No! Let me go!
Did they teach you to fight at Castle Black? I hope they did. Otherwise, you're likely to die.
I'll do whatever you need me to do.
Good.
Hombre, ese con el oso lo tiene más fácil.
This place is evil, Garrett. I can feel it. There's something wrong with these people. Those warriors. They're not normal free folk. Not like any I've ever seen.
Bueno, vamos a ver qué es lo que sucede.
Ready.
Aye.
No paramos de luchar, ¿eh? Si no es con unos, es con otros. Y bueno, chicos, vamos a dejarlos aquí. Ya veis que lo siguiente que tenemos es un cachito con Mira. Pero vamos, dad like si queréis, suscribiros al canal si no estáis suscritos. ¡Ay, Dios! Que me ha entrado el hipo. Bueno, dad like si queréis, suscribiros al canal si no estáis suscritos y compartid los vídeos si queréis. Espero que os haya gustado el vídeo, espero que os esté encantando la serie. Ya os digo, a mí cada vez me engancha más el juego. Me parece muy buena historia, me gusta mucho y lo que os digo, que voy a jugar a todo lo que pueda de Telltale porque este me ha ganado. Así que si queréis seguirme en Twitter abajo en la descripción lo tenéis, y si queréis comentarme, adelante, que por mí es perfecto, ya que me encantan vuestros comentarios. Ya solo me queda despedirme, deciros que nos vemos en el siguiente vídeo y adiós, adiós, chicos.